Hi, welcome to your channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. I'm your host, Dr. Mohar M. Ghosh, and I'm here today with another inspiring story for all of you. As all of you know, Generous, Gracious and Gallant was made in 2016, and its primary purpose was to share daily inspiration with all of you and also to share the best stories of mankind with all of us. Could I request you to please subscribe to the channel, and for those who are already my subscribers, a heartfelt thank you. Today, thanks to your support, we have about 750 members on the channel on Facebook, about 150 members on WhatsApp, and about 82 members on YouTube channel. A consolidated count of about 1,000 members on the channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant, and together we are making a difference. Today, the inspirational story I'm going to share with you is about Dr. Prakash Amte and his wife, Dr. Mandakini Amte. Dr. Prakash Amte was born on 26 December 1948. He was the son of Baba Amte, who himself was a Raman Magsaysay Award winner. Dr. Prakash Amte and his spouse, Dr. Mandakini Amte, are both qualified doctors who have devoted their lives to the protection of tribals, forests and animals. And this has been their mission since 1973. In 1973, Dr. Prakash Amte and his wife, Dr. Mandakini Amte, moved to Hemalkasa to set up the Lok Biradri Prakalp, a project to support the Madai Gond tribals in Gadchiroli district in Maharashtra. They also support the surrounding states of Chhattisgarh and Telangana with their welfare activities. For 20 years plus now, Dr. Prakash Amte and his spouse, Dr. Mandakini Amte, have been doing emergency surgeries and taking care of the medical requirements of the Gond, of the tribals. This has led now to the Lok Biradri Prakalp Devakhana, which is an ultra-modern hospital. They have also started the Lok Biradri Prakalp Ashram, which is a residential school with over 600 students, day scholars and resident students. They also started the Amte Animal Park, or which is known as the Amte Ark. The Amte Ark was started in 1974. When Dr. Prakash Amte and his wife came across a hunting party of the Madai Gond tribals, they saw a dead monkey and a baby monkey suckling the dead monkey. This scene moved Dr. Prakash Amte and his wife very much, and they took the monkey from the tribal Gond, from the Gond tribals, in exchange for rice and clothes. And they bought this monkey home. This was the start of the Amte Ark. This baby monkey, which they named as Bubbly, fell in love with their pet dog and became the pet dog's closest friend. Dr. Amte and his wife tried convincing the Madai Gonds slowly of exchanging all orphaned animals and injured animals for food and clothes and handing over these animals to them. Slowly, they started getting jackal, leopards, jungle cats, sloth bears, squirrels, antelope, snakes, python, crocodiles, peacocks, lizards, deer, nilgiris, monkeys, langurs, and all of these were never caged. They were kept in the open and fed by hand by Dr. Prakash Amte, Mandakini, his spouse, and their children. They were always kept free to roam about in the ark. This, their children were handling crocs, pythons, snakes, and wildcats. This led to the forest department launching an investigation against them. But when they found how they were being, the animals being were treated, the case was withdrawn. Today, there are over 300 animals of 24 species in the ark. It is open for public viewing between 8 a.m. to 12 a.m. every day and 2 to 5 p.m. on a daily basis. Wednesdays are holidays. Thanks to this effort of Baba's Ark, which is spread over 2 hectares out of the 10 hectare property of Lok Baradri Prakalp, Baba Amte got a seat on the Tiger Conservation Board between 2009 and 2012. He got the Venu Menon Award for Wildlife Conservation in 2000. He got the Rajiv Gandhi Award for Wildlife Conservation, and he has got various other awards. In 1994, he got the Adivasi Seva Award. 1995, this principality of Manako issued a stamp with him and his spouse, Dr. Mandakini Amte. In 2002, he got the Padma Shri Award. In 2008, the Magsaysay Award. 2009, Godfrey Phillips Lifetime Achievement Award. In 2012, the Lokmanya Tilak Award. 2014, he got the Mother Teresa Award for Social Justice. Dr. Prakash Amte and Dr. Mandakini today continue to support the Madia Gonds with education, with medical facilities, and support the conservation of wildlife through their ark. Dr. Prakash Amte, his wife Mandakini Amte, and their children are carrying on these efforts even today. It is people like Prakash Amte, Dr. Mandakini Amte, and their children who are making a difference to people through their foundations and to our heritage, national heritage of wildlife conservation. For so many years, from 1973 to today, basically about 50 years, they have been carrying out education, medical support, and wildlife conservation activities in the 3 states of Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, and Telangana. Their foundation, Lok Baradri Prakalp, which consists of the school, the hospital, and the ark, is a shining example of dedication and making a difference to society. Friends, if you like my inspirational stories, please do subscribe to the channel Generous, Gracious and Gallant. And for those all of you who are already my subscribers and are supporting me, a heartfelt thank you. Friends, till we meet again with another inspiring story on your channel Generous, Gracious and Gallant. Stay happy, stay safe, Good luck. All the best.